They broke things. Should be a dry day tomorrow with some bright spells. Hopefully a brighter day than we had today.